Hey everyone, 6 foot 8 inch guy here to do a video response for Mr. 45 Bullet, better known as Bill, and he is celebrating his 10,000 plus subscriber giveaway. And what he's giving away is a pretty nice gift here. It's an AR rack from I believe he said Ridgeback Rack. Those websites Ridgeback Racks. Say that fast 3 times. Or 10 times, and .com, and if I do win this, I would like to give it to my son because we don't really have an AR per se, but we do have a tactical 22 Mossberg rifle, which is very similar to an AR-15, and I think it would be great for him to have and to be able to mount his 22 onto it. Which I'll show here in a second what it looks like. If you've seen previous videos, I've shown a lot of videos of us shooting when we first got it and all the different attachments we've gotten over the past month or two. And anyways, like I said, that's one reason why I would like to, if we win this, I would give it to my son until I get a real AR. But I'll still let him keep that. I'll probably go out online and purchase my own rack. So, anyways, Bill, it's been great that you have this many subscribers. I think there's only a couple people that I know that have more than you do. And hope you do make some more videos. I know you haven't been on in a few months, but I hope you get back into the YouTube channel and make some great videos. Again, thanks for having the contest, and good luck, everyone. And here it is, his Mossberg Tactical 22. And like I said, you can tell it looks like an AR. I think it would look great on that rack. Just a few things we did. We got a rail mount for his flashlight, tactical flashlight, which I won from another video response from Ethron 1. We put a red green dot scope. Also got the front four grips. And the stock butt pad from Tapco. And I'm trying to think, anything else? Oh yeah, and the bipod. So, like I said, if you look at some previous, especially the recent one we went shooting Sunday after Thanksgiving. And of course, his AR bag, which I got from Cabela, and fits snugly, but it works when we remove the rail with the red dot and stick it in a bag after, but it's doing a good job. Anyways, just wanted to show you this is what I would use that rack that you have for the contest. Thanks for watching. And one last thing, I am a subscriber to the Lock and Load channel. He has a great channel for only being on for, since late summer. Or, midsummer, June, July. I guess that would be early summer since summer starts in June. But, he has some great reviews of guns, and I enjoy him shooting at his club or the ranges that he goes to. And we're almost neighbors. We live probably 30, 45 minutes away from each other. We've started communicating a little bit in the past week or so. He kind of lives where I grew up in Western PA. I live in Eastern Ohio now. But anyway, like I said, since you subscribed to him, he has a great channel. And I hope everybody else will find it and subscribe and watch his great reviews. Just want to wrap up that we have two great Bills out there on YouTube. They have two great channels. And I hope both of you continue great success and your channels, and I'm sure you'll have a lot more viewers to come. Thanks again for the contest, Mr. 45 Bullet, and Bill from the Lock and Load channel. I appreciate your channel, too. Everyone, take care. Bye.